I'm
gonna
go to Boston for her.
Nah, I ain't going to Boston for her.
So you going to NYC? We gonna come to Boston. Tell them what you, yo, what you rate me out of 10 though, like, from 1 through 10?
1,000. Nah, I'm fucking the baddest. Shorty Q's not average. Buzz down, roll the avalanche.
This video is sponsored by Dope Locker. They sell the best NBA shorts. All of their logos and wording are embroidered right into the shorts. They got an insane 2 back pockets behind the shorts. Have you ever seen shorts with 2 back pockets? The link will be there in the description down below. Make sure you use code KAI for 5% off. Some of y'all are having trouble with the delivery thing. I'm getting that situated right now. And they're coming out with some brand new shorts. So make sure you guys go cop up. The link is in the description and go.
Hey, you quit. It's you good. Quit.
Quit? Why are you yelling at me as soon as I come in the school?
You used to work with me last time, bro. You quit.
Let me get my job back.
Nah, you left me.
Let me get my job back, Izzy. Let me get my job back.
Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. Watch this shit right now. Back up.
I'm chopped cheese right now. Stop playing.
Jose, Megan.
Yeah, tell Jose. We at Izzy's store right now. Yo, Izzy, say what's up to them. Yo, hurry up.
What's up, guys?
Taking too long with the chopped cheese, bro.
Why are you eating ramen noodles? Bro, what is wrong with you?
The Bronx Jew, he's over there.
What?
Oh, yo. Give me Kool-Aid. Give me Kool-Aid. I need four.
You distracted him. So, give myself up. I need bread. Y'all like these?
I need bread. I need 5 points. Give me 5 points right now.
Give me the pancake too.
What else you need? That's
quick!
Give me
that
fucking
ass quick! Yeah, what?
I'm stealing from me, man.
You want some Doritos? You don't want no Doritos?
No.
Yo, I'm about to steal this though, alright?
What do you mean still? You're not stealing, man?
We don't gotta steal from him, bro. Oh, you got a chopped cheese? Who's on the top? We got a chopped cheese.
Yo.
I'm hungry. Okay,
yo, why the fuck did the twist expire?
Tubby.
Why the twist expire?
Give me the Hershey now.
What do you want?
The Hershey.
Yeah.
Yo, stop screaming.
Hey, yo, give him the Hershey right now.
Give
him
right now, bro.
Matter of fact, tell him give you 2 of them.
Hurry up.
Word to everything, I hate riding with the. My feet is literally outside the goddamn sunroof.
If you ever see me in a false fight with a grizzly bear, help the fucking bear.
Hey, y'all already know what to do. The sub count right here. What are y'all waiting for? All of y'all know y'all have to subscribe. I don't know why y'all not subscribing. 50% of my viewers are not subscribed. What the hell? He in the shower right now, bro. So we just go in his crib and then hide, bro.
He lying.
Yo! What the f, bro?
What are you doing, bro? What do you call yourself doing right now, bro?
Oh.
Why are you showering in the dark?
What about my ass out or something, bro?
What happened?
Pussy! Yeah! I'm in! Now what?
Why are you just coming to my crib, bro? You don't even got no mask on, bro. I'm telling you. You don't got no mask on.
The Febreze is unnecessary, though. What are we doing today?
Fact.
What?
Bro, disinfect. Disinfect.
Yeah. Oh! I just bought that, bro!
You look like Trey Songz. You think you light skin?
They look like a Dominican dyke.
A Dominican dyke? You can sing?
Yeah.
Let me hear something.
Let me get some snaps, please. Hey. Was lost, but I got found. Something you do can me explain. Oh, don't pick so my phone, good me, see.
Damn, f it up. Damn to the left, damn to the right. Damn, don't shake, let me get right. Damn, boop, rock, to the boop, bop, bop, bop. Hey, boop, boop, bop, beep, beep, bop.
Yo.
Now, we stopping crazy, I ain't gonna lie. I gotta tell y'all, y'all not listening, bro.
Yeah, bro, just say what you gotta say, bro.
Outside, you been tuning to my lives yet?
My Instagram live?
Yeah.
You know I got some shorties now, bro. I got a shorty that's feeling me. I'm about to FaceTime her right now. She's from Boston.
Nah, the left, like the left one though.
Damn.
What are you doing? Right?
Yeah. And I'm feeling alright. And you know it's cold.
Can you stop walking around the crib with the umbrella? But why is you walking around the crib with
it's not me, yo, bro. Why y'all running, bro? I don't
believe you. But why is you walking around the crib with an umbrella, though?
Can we go outside, bro?
But I have to go outside, but can I tell y'all what I gotta tell y'all, bro? I got some shorty that's in Boston. Oh, Tyler, can you give me water, please?
Yeah, me too.
I want
yeah.
Water.
Give me another
cup.
I don't care.
Give me water, please, bro.
This dumb high-end.
But you're not serious, bro.
Animals, bro.
Hey, yo, bro.
You don't have another cup?
I'm shaking, bro. Can you take this?
Yo, bro.
I'm shaking.
Yo, you got a cup.
drinking the joint like the milk of my Fruity Pebbles.
Oh, stop playing, bro. That was out of a lake, an icy lake.
You better use your tongue, Tubby, the big red dog.
The yellow dog.
You ever swim in a lake and just start drinking the water like while midway swim?
That was my water.
Debra, you did this, bro?
Did what?
You gonna pay for this, homie.
Nah, I did not do that.
You gonna pay.
I didn't do that.
You gonna pay.
Why is you today offering everybody liquor, bro?
Not today.
Not today. So that means you drive the boat?
Hey, hey, yo! Hey, yo! That means you drive the boat. You about to pour it in your mouth. Tomorrow at a party, somebody wants to go up to you and do that. You gonna take it?
Nah.
Yes, you are.
All right, guys, you guys were tuning to my Instagram lives. You guys will automatically know that I had somebody that I've been talking to like every single live. And she lives in like Boston or somewhere like that. Say, so look, this is what I'm about to do. I'm about to call up right now and see what she's doing. Cause I dealt with her.
Empty,
oh, bro. For real, Tyler, relax. I'm about to call her, bro. She right here. Let's see what she doing, y'all. Because this is the first time I ever call her. Look. Everybody be quiet, please. Yo.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what are you doing?
I'm chilling. Who are you?
Why are you in Boston for?
You know why I'm in Boston.
You know why, yo. Listen, everybody been asking for you and wanting me to come see you. I ain't going to. Yo, tell them what you rate me out of 10, though, like, from 1 through 10. 1,000. Yeah, no, this kid over here is jealous right now.
Look, see, I could have just.
What are you doing, bro?
What, like, you see how the, like, the motion, like, it just. look at the it's the wrist. Yo.
Bro, stop. No. This is the person I'm talking to right now.
I'm gonna remember that.
Listen. Just chilling right now, but I just thought that would be a good decision to call you, cause. Just tell you, look, you look fine. You feel what I'm saying?
Thank you, I appreciate it.
You feel me? You all the way in Boston though. Why are you in Boston? You said you going to NYC?
Yeah.
You think I should? We gonna come to Boston. You heard?
You're gonna go to Boston. You're gonna go to Boston.
You're not coming?
No.
Because she got a friend.
I want her.
Hey, Halle Berry.
Domino speaking.
Oh, snap.
What happened?
Yo, look at her.
I know. That's why I'm about to go to Boston for her.
Nah, I'm going to Boston for her.
No, I'm going to Boston for her.
Why you didn't tell me that, bro?
Why?
I would have came looking different, bro.
For her, knowing that I'm on.
I asked her what she rated.
This might be my new question.
I asked her what she rated.
Yo, what you rate him? What would you rate him out of 10?
Rate me from 1 in a million. Rate me from 1 in a million.
7.5. What? Are you dumb?
He said 7.5.
I don't care. That's why you here look like chicken ramen noodle soup.
Yo, I got a question. Yo, I got a question. If you have to choose to smash or pass me, what's gonna happen? Yeah.
Smash.
Listen, if y'all want me to go to Boston for her, because a whole bunch of y'all been asking, let me know if I should go to Boston for her. Yo, tell them your name. What's your name?
Nayele.
I call her Nay though, y'all. I call her Nay. All right, but you have a good day, all
right?
All right,
you too.
All right, later. Yeah. Hot ass day, right?
OG, Con Edison?
Yeah.
Con Edison? I got no light bill in my house.
What's more important to you, the money or the Toto?
The money or the Toto? The money or the kitty cat?
The Nero
kitty
or
cat.
Toto?
The kitty cat?
Yeah.
The kitty cat? Oh!
Wait, so what's more important to you in this world of misery?
The kitty cat?
Or him?
Or the Benjamin? Which one?
Nah, I love the money.
The kitty cat?
Yeah.
Oh!
What's more important in this world of shame?
Would you rather the kitty cat or the money?
Kitty cat.
Oh! Don't that stop me now, get out of me, go.
The dinero? Or a Toto.
How you get back here?
What's more important in this world? The money or the Toto?
Which one?
The money.
Yeah. Yeah.
The
Nero?
The
Nero
or
the Toto?
The Toto.
Oh! Yo.
Amigo.
Yo, papi. Papi, listen.
What's more important in this world? The money or the Toto?
The money!
Giving you a flower.
For you.
You deserve it.
I don't know if you think you look better when you sweat, but not me, homie.
So now it's five people in here, and this person wanna just tag along.
Hey, man, move your seat up, bro.
That's what I'm trying to say. Look how uncomfortable I am right now.
Dang, I hate really thinking Nelly, though, or Mario. Yeah, shout out to Mark Henry. Everybody give Mark Henry a round of applause. Oh, why you gotta text me? We vlogging.
Yo,
you really a wrestling legend,
my
yo.
My God.
Yo, look at him.
He look like Burner Boy.
You look like Mark Henry, though. Yeah. I don't even know who Burner Boy is.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got up there, my energy's right here. You feel me? Mad stuff happened today, and if you guys enjoyed that, if you guys want to see more vlogs like this, let me know in the comments down below if you guys enjoy stuff like that. I actually enjoy it, you feel what I'm saying? See you guys when I see you guys. Get this video to like 10,000 plus likes, and I'm gonna holla at y'all later. I'm gonna see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.
Smoke niggas say so. Yeah, I keep a couple killers by my payroll. All fucked up, down bad, down my dick, little dirty. That's a nigga with the same clothes. Now she wanna notice me, I hate hoes. In that Hellcat, serving through the spot holes. I ain't gon' say shit, nigga, case closed. If you make a move, hit him with a Draco. Roll straight, strong, come, brother, for the rain. Drop a couple bands on the